Welcome back, everybody. It's ManFU101 here, playing Last of Us Part 2. This would be episode 5 at this point. We're in Seattle at this point. We've been exploring the city a little bit here, and we just got a key for a dog star, so we're going there first, obviously, because I don't know where else you would go. I know we need to get gas at the courthouse, as well as the dome if it's not in the courthouse, but I want to go see where this key goes. Because any chance we have dogs or pets of any kind? You betcha I'm going. Need some... Oh gosh, jump. There we go. Need some... some kind of happiness after everything that's happened. So.
Hey, isn't that the key you found?
Yeah! Let's go see. Kitty cat! I swear that was a kitty cat. Where? Well, there it goes. Bye-bye! Horse scared me for a second. Okay. Let's go in here. And see where this goes.
Oh, shit. I got it.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got in here.
Yeah.
What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
Bare your fangs. They think we're sleeping. Oh boy.
What is that?
WLF propaganda.
Yeah.
Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Huh. Oof, yikes.
Yeah.
Let's see.
What's this?
Here's their plans to hit that convoy.
Man, the WLF just wiped the military out. Way more successful than the Fireflies ever were.
Must be big group then, if that's the case. Ooh, what's this?
Score.
Ooh, stun bomb. Heck yes. I don't know. If you're gonna attack military convoys, I feel like you would have to be a very big group. Like, yeah, there was 8 of them in just this thing, but... I have a feeling there's way more than that. So, it's hard to say. I don't know if we're gonna end up finding out what... prompted them to hate Joel as much as they did. What's this? Yes, do I get to keep the holster?
Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Ooh.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. You have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Oh, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
Alright, deal.
Okay, not a whole lot more. I think this is everything in here. So, where are we off to now? Oh, we can go to Madison Street. I'd like to try to, like, do as much side stuff before the story. I'm that kind of player. Hopefully that's not too frustrating to watch, but it depends on how long it takes to get through absolutely everything, but I want to do as much as I can before I do the main story, because I tend to be where once I've beaten the story and there is extra stuff, I tend to not go back. And with the way this game being so story-driven, it'd be very hard. Okay, so I want to go... this way, I think. Well, that's where that is. So, somewhere here? Is this it? Let's see. Yeah, this is it. Alright, let's just...
where are you going?
There's something back here.
Yeah. This way's back here, see what's here, and then we'll go. Use gate code. Oh, whoops, back up. And this is West 2. There's gate codes, okay. West 2 is 0451. Kind of like that they're implementing more you to look over the stuff that you have picked up, so it has some level of importance. It's not just
that was some good scavenging.
Hey, here's some things, and you know, well, these are cool. I want to try to get as many of those as I can. I like that they're implementing like all the documents you're picking up. It's not just stuff that's gonna sit there and never get looked at ever again.
Clean this place out.
Yeah. Alright, what's next? I guess we'll see what's more in this upper left quadrant, and then we'll start heading south and work our way from there. Okay. It's a little weird that it's so empty and there's nobody here whatsoever. Because you'd think that would be the opposite, actually. What's up here, though? I thought I saw a ladder. I could actually climb up there, though. And it's very weird for them to have such an open map kind of concept, but at the same time, it makes sense, because we don't really know much of anything about these guys, so you would scout around. It just seems odd that we're allowed so much freedom. Colin, I hear another rumor that the Westlake Bank has never been searched.
Supplies at some bank.
If that's true, then it would be filled with more pre-outbreak supplies. I say we go for it, if there are enough weapons in there. I know some guys that can trade with for safe passage out of this hellhole. Come on, man. I don't have the balls to go there by myself. Aaron. Okay. Is that a toy robot? Oh no, walkie-talkie.
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Mm-hmm. Please place the tip of the device against exposed skin. Yep. Again, I kind of dread the day that she's going to find out the truth.
Looks like that's everything over here.
Yeah, she technically told her, but she didn't believe her. I don't think she did. So... it's kind of nice of the map to tell you, oh, I've looked at absolutely everything here. Okay. Since we're here, okay, so I did capacity for this last time. Probably be good idea to do. Maybe stability? Let's do fire rate. Sounds good. I got some more supplies and then go from there. Didn't want to do that. Let's go here. Okay, so it's good she wrote that down too. So we have to go really far south. Okay, that's fine. We're going to be heading that way anyway. Anything here? Another day in paradise.
Damn. That's pretty good.
Yeah. It's really good. Oh. Come on, Nelly, use your artistic suave. Oh, she's trying the horse. Shimmery. You move too much. too funny. Take those. One gun per holster. Additionally, guns are stored in your backpack. Aha. Well, I'd like the two guns, thank you. I don't know which building this is. I'm assuming that's the dome, but what's in here?
This must be the music shop.
Heck yeah!
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
And the guitar. Play a song for us, Ellie.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Hopefully that doesn't give any, take on me.
You should have kissed me then.
Oh my gosh.
I wanted to.
Me too.
Should keep moving.
Yeah.
Oh, you can still practice. Oh, I love that. Okay, there's still stuff to explore in here, but I like that you can come back to practice. How'd you get over there? If you okay, you know what? I'm not gonna question. Play some drums. Nope. Okay.
Yo, check this out.
What? Yes, see, please, I want somebody to play the drums.
Oh, wow, that was an interesting beat.
Excuse me, I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you?
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Das Wort. Nice. Oh, I want to play one more time, but I'm worried that the music's going to be an issue. Ah. Let's do it. Needs to get over being able to play the one song that. I can't tell. Enough goofing around with the guitar. I bet she's gonna play another song, but I guess not. Oh, we explored everything here. Let us see. We have not. Somehow. Hmm. Okay, let me jump back over here, because forgot you can break things. Alright, that's probably... Oh, that's what she does. She just completely jumps down. Okay. Cause now that song's gonna be in my head. Not seeing anything. Usually it makes a comment if you've seen absolutely everything in this place. Excuse me?
I don't think there's anything else in here.
Okay, I just have to leave. Sounds good. Where's our horse? Heading more south. There's our horse. You coming? There we go. Okay. Assuming I know what south means.
Ration distribution center. In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Well, some people did.
It's here. Oh gosh.
Sturdy?
I don't know.
Careful.
Always am.
Made it.
Ooh, some good stuff in here.
Okay, I think that's everything here.
That's obviously not. Let's see. Fire truck. Okay, let's go this way.
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yep.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Music's starting to kick up too.
Whoa, check out the tank.
Yeah. Anybody in here?
I've never seen one of these in action.
Oh, yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Oh, come on, come on.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions. There was an electrical fire in the astronauts. Burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes.
Oh, this is pretty.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Not hard to say. It's 100% crafting speed. I'll get some more points, I think, and then okay, one thing. I want to look at all these things, Doc Ock, from But then, loner, do probably not. Where are we here? Oh, we're close to the bank. Good to know. Let's go to this bank. Come on. I'm assuming we go down this way.
Look
bank.
At the sign. I think we found the bank.
Yeah.
Should we go explore it?
Your Heck yes. I say so.
This is cool. And like a holy shit, we never brushed that away.
Relax. Probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think. Shit. You want to bail on this? Your call.
Let's see, what do we got here? One, two, three.
Body armor.
Okay. Don't see me, don't turn on. Nope, nope, nope.
Watch it, watch it!
Alright, so let's try that again with less, suckage, I guess. Ooh. Okay. I wanna get this one quicker out of the way. You don't see me yet. Nope. God Run.
Follow me.
Oh, this gun sucks. Oh. Run. Leave me alone. Jeez.
Okay. That's all of them.
We found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure.
Alright, we're gonna scavenge everything here. Nothing. Lovely. That up. I need to get better with stealthing in this. They've totally changed how it works compared to before. Ooh, what's this? Okay.
Hold it. I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Change of guard like every 2 hours during the day.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. I love that movie.
60-23-06. Okay. So, LNKB. I don't really know who everyone is yet in this group. We just know of Abby, Owen, and Mel, for sure. Okay, any of these? They went into that one, I guess.
Here we go.
Okay. 60. 23. And 06. Oh, too far.
Got it.
Shotgun, heck yes!
Nice.
Okay, anything else in here? Besides money, which nobody needs this. I wasn't even supposed to be here. Effing Neil dropped me, roped me in, said the police would be too busy chasing all those sick people running around. Said this place would be easy picking, so of course those people showed up and everything went bad. Pulled one of them off Kyle and nearly lost my arm with all the bites. And then my own guys locked me in here. The cops will get here soon. If I go down, then my quote-unquote friends go down with me. I'll tell the newspaper, tell everyone on TV that Kyle Peters, Leon Travis, and Neil Grant are cowards. Okay.
They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
I mean, all the chaos, probably. Nothing. Seems like a random thing to open for there to be nothing. Okay. Going this way. Ooh, I see a shiny. Nope. Okay, so we've cleared that. Okay, I thought I wasn't crazy. I swore I thought I heard more come in. So two. Okay. We're gonna do this quietly. Okay. You. Okay, you at least killed that one. Good on you, because... Anymore?
I think we're done with this place.
Agreed.
Yeah. Well, at least that was a more stealthier approach than before. Alright, what else is new on the agenda besides story at this point? We did the bank.
Hey, get out of lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
Oh, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
A farmhouse is way more practical.
Ooh.
That place was crazy.
Well, I got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. All right, let's find that gas.
Okay. Nope. Not the menu. I won't. What else is new besides story? I guess we'll try more southwest. Yes, that's the bank, so more this way of the bank and just see what's here. And then if not, then let's try the dome. Tank thing was. We already looked in there. Anything else? Oh, horse. Okay. I guess not a whole lot. Okay, bank it is. Oh, it's not bank, sorry. Here, we're gonna go to the dome.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Yeah. That they do. Let's see. Private Miller, we got fresh intel. There's an active WLF hideout on Spring and 5th. Grab any available soldiers you can suspect and head to the hideout ASAP. Execute any suspects, secure the location, and wait on my arrival. Spring and 5th. Which was where? Spring. Yeah. Okay, so we already went up there. That was the coffee place. Okay. I guess there's a way to tell you about it if you hadn't gone there yet, which is pretty cool. Okay. And that goes back down. Now let's go inside. I'm feeling the gas is going to be in this one, not necessarily the courthouse, but yeah, we'll investigate both though, because I'd rather check everything rather than not. Okay, anything down here worth my while? Doesn't look like it, but you never know. And it's locked. We need bolt cutters.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Thank you.
Shit. Found it.
Stay low.
Ooh, we got tall grass. So they can still kind of see you, I guess. I mean, I wonder if you're like completely on your stomach though, would they? That'll be interesting. I'm full. Let's make some Molotovs then.
Nice and quiet.
Yep. Maybe like it. Anything here? I mean, that's technically a gas tank, isn't it? What is this? Oh my, okay. Obvious fence is obvious.
Shit.
Ah, haha. Noise.
I think that's all of them.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Yeah, it's a little bit on the strange side. It could be, though, that they are in different cities, though, at different times. And they're not always in one spot. And I jump down. There we go. This is like a church.
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
A what?
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing.
Oh.
And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so.
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Okay. Oh, unlike your other ones.
You shut it.
Medical stuff goes.
This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Okay. I think I see the tank over there. I just want to make sure I get everything else in here before we press forward. Yeah, there, it's over there. So we'll go in this door.
Okay.
Anything else in here? Not that I can see. Okay. Okay. Aha!
There we go.
Empty.
God damn it.
Hey, language. Also worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage.
Oh, but we at least have the gas tank, though. Oh, if you had gone to the courthouse first and then had to come here, then come back? Ooh. Unless it's just the same at either place and it doesn't matter. Like, if you go to the courthouse and then you
do
get the tank
still
there.
Pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
Okay, how are we gonna get out of here, though? Oh. Okay, let me grab this.
There we go. This way. Right behind you.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
I didn't check that one room yet. Oh no, let me go back. Let's see what's in here.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Yeah. Okay. Now we can jump over. Oh gosh. Okay, let me climb up a little higher. And swing. And swing. There we go.
Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
What's in this door?
5774? Are we in the future?
Doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
My grandfather fled Germany with his family as World War II began. He escaped thanks to kindness and the bravery of a Polish family. So the wheels turn, the cycle continues. Tonight, my family has packed our belongings, and due to our kindness, we will be leaving the city, escorted by our brave men, by your brave men. Thank you for helping me preserve what could be of our shoal. It's difficult to leave our home behind, but in the end, it is people, living people, that matter. You bear a heavy burden on our shoulders, and I hope our late night talks were of some comfort to you. If I can leave you with one thought, for every turn away for a better one, there is often a stronger correction towards it. Don't lose hope for the future. An old saying goes, it takes but one candle to dispel the darkness. May God watch over you always, Rabbi Saunders.
I hope you got where you were going.
I'll let you write. Okay. That was us drawing the horse. Okay. When I think about him, all I see is open skin, slack jaw. Inside out. I won't let her remember me that way. I'd rather die alone. Did she die alone? Was her God with her? Was he with you in the end? Was he with Joel? Did I make it worse for Joel being there? Or was I company him more than I was with him? Beyond faith and pain, I want faith from pain. I want faith through pain. Oh. I hate that she's hating herself for this. I don't think Joel would have wanted her to feel that way about herself after everything. cow kneecaps.
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse.
All right, let's get up back to our horse.
Might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
We, like, what? Explain to me what else can we grab. Because, as far as I'm concerned, we've checked everything. There's no gas, so we have to go to the courthouse at this point. So, I think, we'll just find our horse here. Alright,
it's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if
military got their ass kicked here.
WLF. These guys don't fuck around.
No, they don't. Is there anything under here? So I'll quickly check these two places and then I think... I'm gonna leave the episode here, because... Anything up here? Ooh, thank you. I'm not done.
Dude! Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so...
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic.
An axe, yes. Oh, can I? Do that. Nice. Anything else here?
There's the Seravina.
You see any other way in?
Nope. Gotta get that gas.
Okay. Well, I think we'll leave the episode here. There's a lot of Oh god. Oh crap. Whoops. I thought I could jump back up. I was wrong. So, you know, that happened. Yeah. I'll make my way back over there in a minute here, but yeah, thank you for watching. I think that's the most fitting way for me to end there, me falling to my death. Yes, thank you all for watching, and expect the next episode in the coming few, at least in a day or so. Thanks. Bye!